Hi everyone, my name is Jeff, and today we're going to talk about cursors on an HDO 4000. Cursors are a quick and easy way to do very simple measurements visually on the screen by placing them where you want. There are three different ways you can access cursors on an HDO 4000. The first is from the cursor menu. The second is using the cursor front panel control section. And the third is by clicking and dragging using the touch screen on a cursor that's already been turned on. If you go to the cursor menu, you can see the five different choices that are available for cursors. First is horizontal, second is horizontal and vertical, third is vertical, and the fourth and fifth are also horizontals, but they're placed on different axes like frequency and or events. Once you select the type of cursor, you can position it using the cursor knob. You can push the cursor knob to select the opposite cursor and position that on the screen. And you can also use the type button on the front panel to cycle through the cursors or to turn them off. Vertical readouts for the cursors are shown on the descriptor box for that particular trace, and the horizontal readouts are shown under the time-based menu.